Hey everyone, my name is Jessica, and in this video, I want to show you how to create email templates in Outlook on the web. Here I am within Microsoft Outlook on the web. So I have a message that I always tend to need. I can go ahead and select all of the text that I would like to copy. Now you can include text and images in templates. If you do include images, I would make sure that you have that image saved in your OneDrive account for the best shareability. So I'm going to select all of the text that I would like to use as a template and copy it. On my MacBook, to copy, I can either right click and then select copy. Now within the message, whether you have the message in a separate window or right here on the web, you will know you're in message because this is underlined. You will find the three dots. This is the more options ellipsis. Click on this and then select My Templates. If this is your first time using, you can read about My Templates, add in, and then select Continue. There are already three default templates here. If you want to add a new one, select the plus template. You can title it how you would like, and then you're going to paste the text in. I'm going to select Command V on my MacBook to paste the text in. When I'm ready, I'm going to select Save. And now here is the template. All right, now that I showed you how to create the template, now I'm going to show you how to insert the template into a reply email. So here is an email from someone and I need to reply to them using a template. I will select Reply. And then once I'm in my message, I will use the three dots again on the top right corner, select My Templates, and then I'll select the email template I'd like to use. I hope this video was helpful for you. I'll catch you in the next one.